SpaceX and Tesla CEO Elon Musk is continuing to push the frontiers of neuroscience with controversial brain-computer interface startup Neuralink. A video posted to Twitter shows a monkey named Pager playing the video game Pong with his mind, thanks to a chip implanted in his brain. The post comes after an appearance by Musk on social media site Clubhouse in February, where he shared updates on the company's progress. According to Musk's predictions, Neuralink could shift to human trials sometime this year.
We feel confident about getting the link procedure, the installation of a link, done in under an hour, so you can basically go in the morning and leave the hospital in the afternoon.
The chip is designed to read and write brain activity and could potentially aid patients with neurological diseases like Alzheimer's. Musk has referred to the device as a Fitbit in your skull, claiming it will one day give people telepathic powers.